In the lecture of the block diagram of the communication system, we saw what is electronic communication system and the different types of electronic communication system. Based on the direction of communication, it is of two types, which is unidirectional or simplex communication system, bidirectional or duplex communication system. Bidirectional or duplex communication system is of two types, half-duplex communication system and full-duplex communication system. Simplex or unidirectional communication system. In this communication system, the communication between the sender and the receiver occurs only in one direction, because the communication channel can send the data in one direction only, either from sender to receiver or receiver to sender. So in this communication, the person can only send the data while the other person can only receive the data. The other person can never reply to the sender. The channel in this communication system allows the data transmission in one direction only. Simplex transmission system can be thought of as a one-way road in which the traffic travels only in one direction. No transport coming from the opposite side is allowed to drive through. A radio station or any kind of broadcasting station follows the simplex transmission system. Here, radio station can send the signal to its audience, but it can never receive the signals from the audience because there is no channel which does the transmission from audience to station. Another example of the simplex transmission is the relationship between the keyboard and monitor or between computer and printer. In the case of keyboard and monitor, the keyboard can give inputs to the monitor and the monitor can receive inputs and display it on the screen. But the monitor can never reply or send feedback to the keyboard. The transmission is always one-directional from keyboard to monitor. Similarly, the data transmission taken in the case of printer is also one-directional and is from computer to printer. It is also common to use simplex channel in the fiber optics communication. The good part of the simplex communication system is that entire bandwidth of the channel can be used during the transmission. Half-duplex communication system. In this communication system, the communication between the sender and receiver occurs in both directions, either from sender to receiver or receiver to sender, but only one at a time. So both sender and receiver can both send and receive the information, but only one is allowed to send and another is allowed to receive at a given time. So when the sender is sending the information, then the receiver can only receive the information. So at that instant, receiver cannot send the information and sender cannot receive the information. Similarly, when the sender is receiving the information and receiver is sending the information, at that moment, the sender cannot send the information and receiver cannot receive the information. Half-duplex communication system can be thought of as a one-way road, where a transport system traveling in the opposite direction of the traffic has to wait until the road is empty before it can pass through. At a certain point, it is actually a simplex channel where transmission direction can be switched. Walkie-talkie is a typical example of a device which encounters the half-duplex communication system. It has a push-to-talk button which can be used to turn on the transmitter but to turn off the receiver. Therefore, once the user 1 pushes the button, speaker in the walkie-talkie of the user 1 will turn into microphone and will allow him to talk. As the user 1 is talking through the microphone, user 2 can only listen through the speaker, but user 2 cannot talk to the user 1. When user 1 is finished, he will say over and push the button to turn microphone into speaker. Then user 2 can speak by pushing the button and user 1 can only listen through the speaker. An advantage of the half-duplex system is the single track is cheaper than the double tracks. Full-duplex communication system. In the full-duplex communication system, the communication between the sender and receiver can occur simultaneously in both directions. The sender and receiver can transmit and receive at the same time. It is constructed as a pair of simplex links that allows the bidirectional simultaneous transmission. Full-duplex transmission mode can be think of a two-way road in which the traffic can flow in both directions at the same time. A telephone conversation is an excellent example of the full-duplex communication system. In the telephone communication, two people can communicate and both are free to speak and listen at the same time. Then using the full-duplex mode, we can greatly increase the efficiency of communication. Electronic mail or email, instant chat room like WhatsApp also follows the full-duplex mode of communication, as both sender and receiver can send the data at the same time. USB cable 2.0 and lower versions uses the half-duplex communication system, whereas USB cable 3.0 and higher versions uses the full-duplex communication system. Now let us see the difference between these three systems. At first, in this comparison, we will have the first column as basis of comparison, then second column as simplex communication system, then half-duplex communication system, and the final column will be full-duplex communication system. Direction of communication. For simplex, it is unidirectional. For half-duplex, it is bidirectional, once at a time, either from sender to receiver or receiver to sender. For full-duplex, it is bidirectional simultaneous communication. Efficiency. Simplex system is the worst performing mode of transmission, half-duplex is better than simplex, and full-duplex is the best performing mode of transmission. Bandwidth utilization. Simplex has the maximum utilization of bandwidth, half-duplex has the less utilization of bandwidth compared to simplex, and the bandwidth utilization for the full-duplex is doubled. Using criteria. Simplex is used when the entire capacity of the channel is used to send the data in one direction, and therefore it is used when the maximum bandwidth is required during the transmission. The entire capacity of the data is used to send the data in one direction. Half-duplex is used to conserve bandwidth as only a single communication channel is required, which is shared alternatively between the two directions. Full-duplex is used when the communication in both directions is required all the time, without any delays. Sender. In the simplex communication system, there is the mechanism in which the information can be transmitted back from receiver to sender. In the half-duplex, sender can transmit signal to the receiver. In the full-duplex, both sender and receiver can transmit the signal simultaneously. Example. Example of the simplex communication system is the relationship between keyboard and monitor. Example of the half-duplex communication system is the walkie-talkie. Example of the full-duplex communication system is telephone communication. That's all for this lecture. If you have any doubts regarding this lecture, then you may ask it in the comment section. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you in the next one.